Hello my fellow gamers, welcome back to Real Videos. My name is Tom and this is Ark Survival Ascended. That's right, we are getting along in this game now. We've got so many things to do. So today, what I'm going to do, I won't be taking the boat out today. Well, if I do, but not, you know, top of my head. What I'm going to try to do is fly up north, or fly around, and see if I can pick up a Doedi, a nice Doedi level. But first, before I do that, I'm going to need to put a hold, I need to build a holding pen for the said Doedi. Because it's going to be wild, and I'm going to need to fight it, so one holding pen I'm going to need first of all. So let's get that done, and hopefully we'll have enough time to go pick up the Doedi. Or the Doedicurus, should I say. Right. But first things first, where are we going to put this holding pen? Okay, first things first. Go get to check the wood situation. Got plenty of wood. That's a good sign. Nice. So we need to get thatch. Thatch and stone. Right, okay. Hello, Bronte. Now, the good thing about the Anki, it will produce a lot of thatch when harvesting. So that's always good. Very smart. Thank you. Very basic. Very basic. Okay. Right. Do it right here. Very basic. Now, hopefully, I should be able to drop the Jody in there. Doing down here, buddy? Right. No, I know it's basic. Don't worry, guys. I know it's basic. And the objective is to put them in here. Get that one. That way it allows me to shoot the guy from there. Okay. That's that done quite easily enough. Cool. The rest of this back away. Thank you. basically I'm picking them up. I drop them in there. I know it's a bit small, but you know, I feel like it. Right. On my stamina. Rest again, Jesus, third time. About leeches up there. All I need is a Doedy. Here we go, here we go. What do you know? It's a level 5. Bronto. Hello, Bronte. Right, I know it's a bit small, but it should do. Coming from this angle. God dang it, missed it. No, he's not. God dang it. How's my stamina? Alright, I got one more try before I have to rest. Alright, he's in this time. That's good. Alright. We have got the Doedy. You need a... Hello, Doedy. You're looking good there, buddy. But what is your... I need a magnifying glass to check his life. Do I have magnifying glass? Thank you. can't afford to shoot tame him if I think his life is still enough. Obsidian, but god dang it, no obsidian. Alright, so that's good sketch. Do I have any obsidian? No. Alright, what we're gonna have to do, risk it. Risk it for the biscuit. Go out there and see if I'm attacking me. You shouldn't attack me because I'm not aggro at them. Okay, let me see. But no, we're telling his life. Darn it. Take my time with these shots. Out of it, you. He's my stone collector. Back. So what to do? Come on, buddy. Why you do that? I'm gonna restack. Come out. Okay. Right, so I know it's only level 5, guys. I do know that. Don't stress. But like I said to you before, it's not about the level to begin with. This is all starting dinos, just getting everything all prepped so I can build the complex. And obviously, I'll pop up there on the off chance while I'm not working and see if I get a larger dino. If I do, I'll let you guys know. There's no point in you guys watching the whole thing because obviously, you've seen how it's worked. Very straightforward game. Very, very straightforward. People who complain about it, obviously don't know how to play it. Just wanted to say that. Yeah. Wild mill over. Food inventory to tame. Good. Over. Don't tell us to put eggs in there. What? rename Rocky, doesn't it? Obviously, you guys think of a better name, by all means let me know. Level 7 now, I need to get Doedicurus saddle. Saddles. Thank you. Need a Doedy saddle.
Right.
Back way up. Come on, you. Oh, kill the family, not intentional. But hey, does the job. Right. Wait. And remember, this is only a level 5. And then we're going to go to wait again. Oops. Two animals, even though we only intended to get one. An oviraptor and a turtle. So this baby? Maybe guys, let me know in the comments down below. Tell me what an oviraptor is good for. You know? I do hear it helps with eggs, but I don't know 100% know. Let me know in the comment section. Well, let's see if you actually know, do you? That's the question, do you really know what it's for? Right. I think we're pretty much good to go. Let me just create it. Let's see if I have any stones and respawn down here.
Thank you.
Ark Lost Island in one hit. And that wasn't even trying. Gentlemen, that was a successful day over a raptor and a Doedicurus. So all in all, I think that went pretty well. Well, I think it went pretty well. Why would we tell me if it didn't? Right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Thank you guys very much for coming check out this episode. And guys, as always, stay awesome. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye now. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you.